time is the original number. Now I will shift it to the right. So 2785 is 2785. And now I have to compare this number. See, which will be the greatest number? This. 7285 is the greatest number. Now see, again we are going to shift. 6, 7. Now 7 here came at 100 place. Now we are going to shift 7 to the 10th place. Towards the right, na? So 10th place. So 10th place number will move towards the 100 place. 7285 and new number form 2875. So in this is the greatest number, this is the smallest number. Still we can shift 7 to the workspace. So original number 7285. Now 2857 is 2857. Towards right. So see, first it was at 100 place. Okay. In given original question, it was at 1000 place. We shift towards right, it came on 100 place. Again we have shifted, it came on 10, then 1. So till first place we shift to the cell. Then we have to compare this number. Now this is the greatest number and this is the smallest number. Let's move towards question number 10. Shift the digit 4 towards left and compare the new number with the original one. Now this is original question. 3742. 4 we are going to shift towards left. So what will be the number? 3472. So 3472. Now in this compare the number, which is greater and which is smaller. This number is greater. 3742 is the greater. 3472 is the smaller. Still we can shift the 4 towards left. So 4372. 4 in first it was at 10th place. In next it came at 100. Now 4 came at 1000 space. Means towards left. So how much we can take left, that many times we have to take the number left. So original number was 3742. Okay. Now compare this both the numbers. 4372 is greatest and 3742 is smallest number. Same like this question, we are going to solve in question 2. 8431 is the original number. Yes, this is the original number. And now after shifting the digit 4 towards left, it will be the 4831. So which is the greatest number in this? 8431 is the greatest and 4831 is the smallest number. In this question also we are going to do the same thing. 7249 is the original number. 7249 is the original number. Now 4 we are going to shift to the left. So 7429. See what we did, 4 we took here and 2 shift to the 10th space. So 7429. Now in these two numbers, which is the smallest number? 7249 is the smallest and 7429 is the greatest number. Still we can take this number here. So 4729. 4729. And original number 7249. Yes. Now in this compare the number, this is the greatest number and 4729 is the smallest number. Now today which questions we learn? Question number 9, question number 10. Now in this both the questions number. See, while making the smallest number, first we have to write smallest non-zero digit. In this, smallest non-zero digit, that is 2. And remaining digits we have to add according to ascending order. So after 2, it will become 0, 3, 5, 9. So 20,359 is the smallest.
Understood, everyone? So if we will give the commas, it may
this is